We
are suffering Nigeria, oh! Man, I'm going to come back, yo!
It was a major stone when the demise news about the founder of Synagogue Church of All Nations broke on Sunday. It was accounted for that a well-known clergy died on Saturday subsequent to finishing up a church program. Though the church board affirmed his demise in a proclamation made on Sunday via the ministry's social media handles, there were hypotheses the prophet had health challenges, and according to the cable.ng, he had stroke 2 months prior and was flown to Turkey for treatment. The controversial minister as of late got back to the country after treatment. Note that CB Joshua's reason for death was not quickly unveiled at the hour of his passing, yet family sources said his remaining parts had been kept at the funeral home and a dissection will be performed forthwith. A visit to the church by Dodua People's Communications Crew, OPC TV, on Sunday shows the kind of heart the prophet had and his acceptance by many despite much criticism.
Orúkọ mi ni Yusuf Ayinde. Gbogbo àwọn tó bá ti roku táwọn ọmọ kú táwọn ọmọ ni.
Ọmọ kú.
Sẹ́rí sinagogu TV Joshua yìí. Mi ò tí ì rí rẹ̀ rí o. Ó yà ẹ fídíò gbogbo àdúgbò yìí.
Gbogbo ọ̀nà ti rí.
Gbogbo tó wà ní yìí. Ó yà ẹni tó bá ti jẹ́nu owó sinagogu ni kò sọ.
Irọ́.
Irọ́
ooo.
Ó jẹ́
ooo
sinagogu. Ó jẹ́ ooo sinagogu. Owó tí mo fi wà mí. Ace owó tí mo fi passport mi ọ̀ odi biru ojo keta o tun bo baba o ti te biru o tun fun mi 100,000 se ro eyan be la fe ko ku ni
o so ta lo
e wo awon po bo se wa le le be ta lo be toju
won
e wo e wo awon mo ko ni se awon ko ni niti omo ilu ni wa o ati omo ba fe se bayi igbe kan ti fu omi bayi mi mo nkan to fe se
omo naija to ni port epo nko
o gba won ni port lati ni oyinbo ti bi to so alo sponsor won o ma fun won lowo agbale fun wa se gbogbo e fun won
iro bi o te
pe iwo ku iwo ku iwo ku iwa te pe ti bi to so lo pa ki ti bi Joshua se fun e to fi pa eh iwo ku e ba mi so loyinbo why this death kill ti bi Joshua I want to know
why
now ti bi Joshua why we love you oh my God almighty love you more rest in peace rest in peace.
The ever-busy road leading to the church situated at Ikotun area of Lagos State was scanty following the death of the world-renowned prophet. People were seen looking around, members were outside as usual trying to gain access into the premises. Beneficiaries of his acts of love described the experiences they had with CB Joshua, adding that he would be missed by all.
And what is happening in India that is the cause of the problem in this world, it will be specifically be put in watching point. Which we all believe. Are you hearing me? Our signal is to this today, which is 10 o'clock. So that we know exactly what the India has caused to the world. That is the major problem we are facing today. But we, as we are seeing now, we are sad. It is a lack of an input of infrastructure that we are facing. Because this is the man we believe. In every utmost appearance, we believe the death is a shocking news. It's so shocking that we don't even believe this. Are you hearing me? So, we in ourselves, we don't believe that actually he died. Are you hearing me? That is the true story. But the flag The flag of the church have come down at mass. Yo, that is the truth.
The enemy has failed. The enemy has failed. Man of God is not dead. I refuse it. Nobody should tell any news to anybody that is dead. I was called. Many called me. But I told them that I'm going to the synagogue to stamp my leg on the very ground so that whatever the plans of the enemy, it will never happen. He is not dead. Man of God is not dead. He will not die in 10 years, not even in 20 years. I know what I'm saying. Man of God is not dead. Whoever is bringing that news, nobody is calling anybody to say man of God is dead. Or, have you killed him? Have you killed him? Nobody is telling anybody that man of God is dead, please. I am begging you in the name of God. Nobody should tell anybody that man of God is dead. He's not dead. He is not dead. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. He's not dead.
Amen.
Notwithstanding his downfall, a portion of members actually accept that he'll be revived. Let's see if their faith would definitely work.
My people say that is
The news of the death of the world-famous prophet T.B. Joshua came a few days to his birthday, which comes up on 12th of June 2021.
It is very hard to believe. It is very, very hard to believe.
Through the word, you can continue.
It is now that Nigeria will know that we have some bomb. It is now that Nigeria will know that we have a true man of God, a genuine man of God. It is now that Nigeria will know that we have a true man of God. When Nigeria does not believe in him, Nigeria does not believe in him. Nigeria does not believe in him. We keep on praying, interceding on our behalf. Nigeria is in a very big problem. The man has been praying, seeking the face of God for Nigeria. But still yet, evil ones, they don't want to believe. They don't want to repent. Now, we have seen it. We have seen it. God has taken his own. God has taken him. It's only God that knows the best. God knows the best. It's only God that knows what happened. But for me, I strongly believe that the man is still alive. I still believe that he's still alive. Because it is very hard to believe. It is very hard to believe. From now to 6 days to come now will be his 58th birthday. And in that 58th birthday, he said that we should watch and pray. And we should fast and pray. We should fast and pray. We should remember the elder. We should remember the widowers. We should remember the orphans. We should fast and pray.
We need God to help us again.
Whoa. That was his comment. He was saying
it. We don't have God bent
yet. He was saying it.
Keep on repeating it. We are hungry. We are suffering.
Oh. It is too hard to believe.
We are suffering, Nigeria. Oh. Father God, we come back. Yeah.
He's uncomparable.
Yeah.
He's the second Jesus Christ, uncomparable. So he's going to the heaven straight. He's the second Jesus Christ to all over the world. You know, he's uncomparable.
Uncomparable. That's lovely.
Nobody like him. Nobody like him. Nobody like him. Actually, he has tried his best. He's tried his best. Actually, he has gone, but his messages are grand. The messages is dropped on ground. That is what you are going to use now. Unless he has tried his best for us, and we are trying to actually, Baba, are you sure this man is gone? Are you sure this man is gone? Are you sure this man is gone? Omo, please, can we see something to wake him again? Kin se ru en to ye ko ku lele yi Olorun ba gbo kin se ru en to ye ko ku lele kin se ru en be lele ye ko ku kin se bi tibi Joshua. Ah, we miss you, we miss you. Okay, ta lo fe ma toju awon iya won yin sin ta ma toju awon baba won yin o create ise. Let me see how beautiful this church is. This still o ti create ise fa won eyan pe ko yin ma sise ninu church yi. Every day no won sise no so salary fun awon eyan ninu church yi, and salary to so fun eyan federal government cannot pay it. I'm telling you, owo to so fun awon eyan nibe federal government o le san. Federal government o le san ko le san o tun fun won lounje. I preach for you to fun yin lounje. I to bless you. You are blessed before you know. You will start the blessing from himself. A fun e lowo kin je pe a fun e ma ma preach for you pe bi a ma pa ton preach fun.
He has given you money.
Omo baba orunre o, we miss you. This is the only thing we can do because we don't have anything to do again. Actually, it pleases God. It's painful for us to lose you, but it pleases God. It pleases God. It pleases God. That is what I can say concerning this matter. It is well.
Bolo ko na je tini. So ba ti je ni se ti bi Joshua o ti je tini. E pastor to ku te ra je te da gbogbo. Te toju atarika ni sori re. Se ti bi Joshua ra je tini. Owo to ni o fi toju awon yo. Look at the widows now. Awo e je ko wo wona. Awo do ni na. Awo widow ba e pon be. Ti bi Joshua te te awo. Ai no widow. Ha ti bi Joshua ni ko ni. Awo no bu pastor to ku. They not doing anything. They don't take care of anybody. Ti bi Joshua take care of us. He take care of anybody. Part of the pastor I know for this world, only pastor TB Joshua now I know. Or part of the pastor within Nigeria, TB Joshua is the best. Rest in peace, TB Joshua. Anybody where we saw there.
Who are the best?
Who wants to look at who want to replace him now?
I know.
Who wants to replace him now?
Nobody.
But at Opasila,
I
believe that Papa is not yet dead. As I'm saying, but if it happened, he was the greatest man in Nigeria, one of the greatest men in Nigeria. And that is happening now. But I believe what he has done for the past more than 40 years or 50 years around, it's not easy. This is better. Next week, Saturday, June 12th.
We are planning already.
Yeah, we are planning for him. And we are expecting some things. And we are planning to do many things.
Not
for him.
We are going
yes,
to do it again.
But I don't believe it's happening. But if it's like that, no, I don't know what to say. No. We live around him and we sleep around him. Yeah, this is where I stay. One of the greatest pastors in this
country. One of the greatest pastors in Nigeria. One of the greatest pastors in Africa. One of the greatest pastors in the world. As you can see here, we are right here at the synagogue church, and the pastor we had is dead. So God will console all of us. God will strengthen us. God will help us and console us very well. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Amen.
Please, I want to use this opportunity to let the world know that this man of God that we heard about that died yesterday is the one that made me to build my own synagogue in my own state, in Enugu State. Praise the name of the Lord. Because he used one message one day. He said that giving little out of the little you have to the sick, to the poor, and to the needy can give you, can change your life to a divine dynamism and give you certificate of kingdom of heaven thereafter. So that message motivated me to establish Adada Synagogue Church of All Nations in my own state in Enugu. And since then, we had been, the church had been functioning and God had been answering our prayers. So I am touched. It's this morning that I heard about the death, and I come to show my feelings. So, and I pray that his, may his soul rest in peace in Jesus' name. And I also pray that some of us that he had been preaching to when he was alive, that Almighty God will encourage us to be walking in accordance with the message he left with us. Because I could remember the day he established, he analyzed the book of Exodus chapter 20 verses number 1 to 7. He said that when you establish a divine dynamic faith in God, that you must surely experience divine visions. And by the time divine visions come into your life, you must surely experience divine revelations from God. And by the time divine revelations of God come into your life, that you must surely experience divine miracles of God. And by the time divine miracles of God come into your life, that you must surely experience divine testimonies. And after that divine testimonies, excitement follows. That is one of the message. That is one of the message of the man of God that I want to remind the world today, that people are supposed to establish divine dynamic faith in God from their heart, believing God, trusting God, and believing that God, the God we worship, is a God of ability. He is able to do whatever. So long as you solidify your faith in him and you truly believe in him and walk and act on his words according to the message of the man of God, Senior Prophet T.B. Joshua. So I use this opportunity to beg the whole world, let us walk according to and in accordance with the teaching of this late man of God, because though he is dead, but the message is still in existence and alive. In YouTube and in so many part of medias across the world. So I want to use this opportunity also to beg and pray that Almighty God will give us many people that are like this man of God. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
My name is Musba Soni. My name is Musba Soni. Bolong pelu ten woi. Bolong pelu. Babai. Omo tumbale lui. Musba Soni. Ojipada wa ku o wa ni odo wa o fun bale wa lowo gbadida di mi ku o tun bale o wa lai pe yi o tun wa seri baba yi a long things lo se fun wa this community this bolo pelu community o se ko to da fun wa ah ku kokon kere ohun la no fi dari leni pata gbola ti daji pe daddy ku ah
papa
that's igba to yi ibi wa ni igba to wa ni apako mo ni appendix but mo da appendix ngba yen ore mo mi mi ko lo fun re ko hun na o ni iya bi odun ba mi gbo mo lo si sinagogu daddy touch mi lori mo for me ti e si now o lo gbe mi ro ti ba ni injury ngba yen I cannot do anything wa like aye mi oni da tori pe kini mama so nkan je ngba yen daddy ejo e ma ka soro ori olohun ife olohun anu olohun ayo olohun idunu olohun ko ma ba aso funfun lo ma wo olohun lagboro olohun tori a long time 27 daddy synagogue sunday the whole world and to chef the whole world la mo si the whole world adupe fọlọrun esegun ko si wala.
I myself, I believe that TB Joshua never die. Yes, because if you read your Bible very well, you know that it's only God bring prophets. He's never a human being. So he have done, he have come to the world and done what he's supposed to do. So God just removed him out of human being, but in the spirit he's alive. Thank you.